I was going to ask, what was the most successful company you invested in Shark Tank?
In the history of the show, the biggest exit, it was one called Plated that was bought by Albertsons for $340 million. Mm-hmm. That was my deal.